Well, I've been speaking to many rickshawwalas in Bombay and asking them the same question, which is, do you think it's the earth that is moving or the sky? And given the data they have, their conclusion is pretty logical, which is that the sun is going around the earth. So from this, we only realize that they need a better scientific instrument. And I think we can solve that problem. What we need to do is take the top of the rickshaw and install an armillary sphere in the style of Tycho Brahe or maybe one of the Islamic astronomers from Maraga. But there's a problem. I'm sitting in my rickshaw and I'm rolling down the street. The sphere above keeps changing the direction because it's connected to the rickshaw. So there has to be a way so that even while the rickshaw is changing the directions, the sphere keeps pointing in the same way. And the way to do this was known to the ancient Chinese, which is called the Yellow Emperor's South Pointing Chariot. It's basically a small cart, a toy, which you drag around, and there's a needle on top of it which keeps pointing in the south no matter where you take it. Basically differential gears, and if we employ the same mechanism in the rickshaw, so as the rickshaw moves, the armillary sphere and the configuration of the sky does not change. So what we've essentially invented is the astronomer's rickshaw, or Rickshawwala's astronomy. Why? Toothbrushes. Did you know you needed a toothbrush before somebody invented it? So I invite you to my new online workshop, The Age of Rediscovery.